Good evening, everyone. I'm Mike Breen. Joining alongside me, as always, is Jeff Van Gundy. Time to tip and get underway. Oh, bad decision. For two, gets that one to drop. There's a turnover. Oh, nice fake. Now to the basket, straight down the middle, and puts it home.
That's deep penetration into the paint, which usually results in a nice finish.
Help defense there with the switch. 11 seconds remaining on the 24. Quick feed back. Screen set nicely. Reverses. Can't get it to go from close range.
That's good defense right there. Good contest, finishing their defense strong.
It's picked off. Sends it to the corner. Freddie pump fake. Just won't go from point blank range. Gorgeous outlet pass. For two. Soft touch, gets the roll. Taking a moment here, slowing things down a bit. The shot clock shows 10 seconds left. The catch and fire away from downtown and puts it in.
Nice follow through on that shot. Gets the three to drop.
And they steal the pass. For two, able to knock it down.
You're playing from ahead. Don't take your foot off the gas pedal. Keep pushing and probing the defense. Here's solid defense, but better offense making the transition jumper.
There's a whistle. Reach in on the play. And we have both teams with substitutions here. The shot clock down at 12 seconds remaining. To the basket. Scores. Nice touch.
Continue to pick them apart in the pick and roll. Pick, roll, catch, finish.
Excellent feed. At the rim. Unable to bank it in.
Another good quality attempt at the basket. Unfortunately, they missed it.
We're down to 11 seconds on the shot clock. Shot is blocked. In the paint. Banker off the adjustment.
That's excellent body control to finish that shot in the paint against great defense.
Looks to put it back up again. Good finish inside. Gets it off. That's a two-pointer. Puts it in. Final seconds of the quarter. Just flips it up. Oh, no good. So first quarter complete, about to begin quarter number two. A little bit of a feeling out process.
Well, you're right, Mike. You know, sometimes you don't get a real good grasp on how the game's going to go, but it was well played by both teams. Close competitive game.
Sweet dish. It's a loose ball. Final seconds counting down. Shot clock down to two. That's from downtown. And the outlet starts the break. Adjusting in the air. Gets to two. Lucky roll.
Good poise. Good balance. Great finish in the paint against quality defense.
Ball comes loose. It's a turnover off the deflected pass.
This is an absolute joke, the way both of these teams are turning the ball over. It's hard to fathom how they let this game get so out of hand.
Ball knocked loose and goes out of bounds. And looks like both teams are making substitutions. Oh, excellent screen. Seconds now on the shot clock. Throws it back. Looks to the post. Fires away for two. Oh, nice bank shot. Moves around the defender. That's a catch and shoot for three. Can't connect from long range.
Tightly contested shot. That was going to be tough to make no matter who you are.
Off the glass.
To start the break, you got to rebound the ball. Here, secured the ball, got it up the floor quickly, and then attacked the basket. Good decision on attacking the rim and putting the ultimate pressure on the defense.
Off to the line now to shoot two. Good work to draw the foul.
I really like what I saw there. Good strength, good athleticism, took the foul, got up a nice shot, just didn't roll in.
Oops, missed the first one. Good recovery, gets the second free throw. Curling in, puts it up. Nice touch at the basket. Quick move to get inside. Gets to the rim. Nicely executed.
That's really good body control and a great finish in the paint.
Good solid entry pass. Oh, the wide open shot. Misses for two.
Hey, they may have missed that shot, but that's the type of execution in the first half that sets a great tone going forward.
Let's go.
Good defense translates into good offense. Here, secure the rebound, finish your defensive possession, and then get out and go. Take
good play. Gets the steal. Release for three. Bang! From downtown.
Hey, you can't judge the shot after it makes or misses when the ball is in the air. Was that a good shot or not? Can you live with that shooter taking that shot in transition? I say no way is that a good shot, even though it went in.
And we'll have a timeout. They want to talk it over. Coach is going to make some changes on the floor. for the layup. Misses at the rim.
You defend, you always have a chance to come back and win a game.
Curls in to the rim. Soft touch, the banker.
Excellent job of getting into the paint and finishing at the rim.
To the rim. Soft touch, gets the roll. Fires from downtown. Knocks it down. Sloppy ball handling. There's a steal.
One of the keys to winning in this league is not beating yourself. Both teams seem determined to beat themselves rather than their opponent.
And the whistle blows on the reach-in foul. That pass, easy one for the defense. From the corner, a three-pointer. Excellent job on the offensive glass. Can't connect from close range.
That's the mark of a great defensive team. Great closeout, great contest. That's the way to get it done.
Dolson the rebound. It's a loose ball. Tried to force the pass in there, but it's deflected out of bounds. To adjust. Nicely done. Ooh, misses the inside shot.
Hey, you want to win in this game? You got to protect the paint in the last 2 minutes of a close game.
Swats that one away.
Are you kidding me? That's the way to protect the basket.
Nice little dump off. Inside. Off the glass for two.
They're in a rhythm, guarding the pick and roll. They don't expect you to hit them with a slip. You slip to the rim, you get the fine. Pass on the run, catch and finish.
Shot clock says 12. Oh, rejected. Pretty pull-up, open shot. Won't go.
Hey, that's a tough shot, but I'd rather have a good player taking a bad shot than a bad player taking a good shot.
Looking to curl in. Gets the two. Lucky roll.
Strong move off the dribble penetration to finish at the rim.
Kicks it out to the corner. You're going to have to be quick here. They work it around the perimeter. Fires the three with two left on the 24. Lets it go for two. Can't get it to go from close range.
They've got to work the clock a little bit better to create a more open shot. We can get that shot at any time in the shot clock.
Moves around the defender to the rim. Couldn't bank it home.
Tremendous job making it difficult to get to the basket.
Great look for three. The wide open shot. Puts it in. As we wind down the third quarter, we've got a timeout.
You don't have a lot of room over there in the corner. You got to get your feet set, get on balance, and stroke it.
And both teams making changes to their lineups right now. 11 seconds remaining on the 24. Goes to the goal. Sweet adjustment. Nice touch at the rim. lets it go. It's good. A two-pointer. To the basket, flips it up. Just won't go from point-blank range.
No paint game, no winning. You've got to get the ball at the basket, and then you've got to finish when you get it there.
To the basket, nice soft touch at the rim.
That's just a nice layup right there.
2 second difference between the shot and game clock. The pretty entry pass. Fires again, gets it to go. Pretty pass at the rim. Can't connect from close range. That one halfway down before popping out.
Fourth quarter set to get underway. This one, anyone's ball game. What do you look for in the fourth period?
Fourth quarters are about two things, will and skill. And if you got them both, you got a chance.
Gets inside. On a catch and shoot. Puts it in. That's a two-pointer.
That's good defense, better offense. A nice contested two-point shot.
We're down to 11 seconds on the shot clock. Misses the three.
Oh, rejected! Are you kidding me? That's the way to protect the basket.
In the paint. Now time for a couple of free throws. Whistle blows. It's a foul.
I really like what I saw there. Good strength, good athleticism. Took the foul, got up a nice shot, just didn't roll in.
Goes 2 for 2 at the line. Inside to the basket. Misses at the rim.
Hey, you got to finish strong on those shots. You're right at the basket. You got to put the ball in the hole.
Curling in, adjusting on the shot, puts it in, plus the foul. Now it's time to go to the line for that three-point play opportunity.
That's great body control right there. Finishes the shot and now goes to the free throw line.
Down the free throw, and that completes the three-point play. Gets to the rim, puts it in, plus the foul.
That's great athleticism right there to finish with strength, absorb the contact, and earn your way to the line.
Able to hit the free throw, and it's a three-point play. Loses the control. Great defense. Huge time for a steal. Pass to the corner. Fires for three. Won't go for three. Right back. Screen set nicely. Gets it down low. You're going to have to be quick with this shot. Ooh, misses the inside shot. Looks for the home run. Ball comes loose. Close to a turnover. Fires away. Can't get it to go from close range. goes for the long pass. Oh, quick hands reaching in for the steal. Pass deflected, but they hold on. Strong to the goal. Banks it in for two. And they need a timeout here. It's called.
This is a critical point in this game. Coming out of the timeout, close game, what you want to do is run something that simple that you've practiced.
Ball is stripped, stolen. For two. Just won't go from point blank range. The perfect dish. Defense nowhere around. Nails it from downtown.
Three ball, corner pocket.
Every possession crucial right now. The screen is set. Wide open. That's a three. Knocks it down.
I always told my players, if you really want to win, there will be no one open in the last 2 minutes of a close game.
Nice move down the lane. On the drive. It's good. A one-point game. From deep in the corner. Oh, in and out. ...11 seconds now on the shot clock. Gets into the paint. Attacks the basket. Knocks it down. 1 point game.
You're not winning late in a close game playing that type of defense, allowing the ball to go in a direct line drive right at the basket.
Oh, sinks the two-pointer. And they call a timeout as we're winding down the fourth here.
You're down late in the game, one possession game. What you need to do is not waste time. You've got to catch it and attack the basket and then take the first quality shot you get.
Oh, pretty move into the paint. In and out. The two defenders swarm. Can't connect from close range. Will it go for the win? And this ball game is over. The final score is 43-42. For Jeff Van Gundy and our entire EA Sports crew, this is Mike Breen saying thanks for joining us and good night.